is never give up. And this is how I live my personal and professional life. As an engineer, my goal is always to find solutions for challenges by a flexible and modern way of thinking, open communications and teamwork, improving myself every day.
Challenges are always welcome from my side because I think we need pressure to help us grow up. When it arrives, the most important point for me is to face it and analyze how to manage in the best way based on my own knowledge and experience. Sometimes the support and the suggestion from my colleagues are also essential for me to conquer the challenge.
As a research and materials engineer, I take on many challenges when working on a project, since there are many factors that affect the decision we make, including sales, safety, and quality. I am able to create solutions to these problems by taking a step back, reverse engineering, and communicating with the research team to get a new perspective.
I take on challenges and create solutions by listening to people and working with them to define the problem or opportunity as much as possible so that it can be broken down into smaller, manageable pieces.
Be more confident. Even if you will do something wrong, don't be afraid to explore something you don't know. Communication with colleagues who have more experience. You will get more different solutions or ideas. Continue learning and develop a growth mindset.
My daily job is to grant that our products, which are safety products, reach our customer with an excellent quality grade. And to do this, we struggle every day to find innovative solutions for quality issues. So even if I don't have a background in engineering, I'm part of a team that uses technology and innovation to solve it every day.
I'll take on challenge by stepping ahead and get into the habits of always looking for solution, voicing my thought to my superior for better job growth and development.
I think I work on challenges in a quite structured way. I start with thinking on a concept and what information is missing. And when I have collected this information, I'm working on the first draft. In the next step, I like to discuss this draft with colleagues because I like getting their feedback and maybe their perspectives I have not considered. And for the finalization, I'm usually quite perfectionistic.